People have been debating whether or not they like baseball's new pitch clock, and while there's no doubt it helps speed up the game, I don't understand why it applies to hitters too, because they need to get into the batter's box with 8 seconds left. Like, it's called the pitch clock, so it should only apply to the pitchers who should be able to throw the ball with 8 seconds left, regardless of if the batter is ready.